Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again with another review from my bag collection. As you can tell from the title, I won't review this bag, but actually I'm going to review this bag, Stella McCartney Falabella mini bag. And yeah, so for you viewing my channel, welcome. My name is Felisa. I normally talk about fashion, lifestyle, mostly luxury goods, and sometimes travel as well. So if you're new in my channel, you can subscribe my channel down there. And also if you haven't followed my other social media, you can follow my Instagram at Felisa Natasa. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. As you know that if you've been following my Instagram or subscribe my YouTube channel, you know that I have 17 bags. So this is one of them, and it's called Stella McCartney Falabella Mini. And this is like kind of a classic collection from Stella McCartney. It's been a while in this industry. And yeah, it's made of fabric, it's not leather, because Stella McCartney is really concerned about like eco fashion, something like that. So she never use leather, and to show that how sustainable she is. And yeah, this looks really nice. The fabric is shiny and it's really unique, I would say, the style. And yes, and this is the smaller size. I think it Stella McCartney has a lot of different kind of style from, with the same fabric and the same with the same chain with different color. And yeah, I decided as a mini one because I mean about the size, I will put everything down below. And it's actually, it comes with different size, mini, and then the normal sizes, and even the bigger one. And even they have like something like a flat bag and something like that. Just everything with the chain and this fabric. How it looks like inside, the interior is really beautiful with this lining, pink lining, with this Stella McCartney around. And then here is written Stella McCartney made in Italy, with one pocket inside. And then it has a chain here, and then two chains, so you can hold it like this, or you can also a sling bag. And for me it's kind of too long, so I basically tuckled it like this, and then now it's really perfect. And mine is like the one that you can really double up like this after you close it. And I think there is one that is like, you know, stay like this. I don't really like it. I don't know why, I prefer this one. And let's see what can fits inside this bag. It's a this mini bag, but it actually can hold a lot of stuff. For example, I can start with my iPad. It's usual and it fits really perfectly and really comfortable. Then that's why I put this bag here, because I currently using this bag. And yeah, it also fits a lot of stuff. As you can see, this is a lot. I'm gonna try to move from this bag to this one, that I'm sure it can, of course, can do it without any problem. So I have my pouch as usual, and then some papers, power bank, my wallet, and the cable from the power bank, are also my charger. And then I have my card holder, my lip balm, and then headset, and some lipstick in here. This is, I got it from Marcier. And another pouch, and my lip balm. So yeah, here, oh, and also my phone, of course, can fit. And it actually can still fit more stuff in here. But the problem is, like, if you, of course you can put a lot of stuff in here, but there's this problem with this kind of bag and the chain. It's kind of heavy and it's kind of hurting your shoulder. So as you can see, this is how this looks like, and it's really cool. It's like really an edgy and modern style, and yeah, I really like it. And the price, I think, is around 690 euro. I know some people said it's not worth it because it's not made from leather, but in terms of a luxury handbag, it's kind of affordable price if you want to have sustainable and also luxury handbag from a designer. So yeah, I would say it's worth it, and it's really iconic bag. You can notice that it's from Stella McCartney, even though nowadays, like, this bubble is a Miyake. This kind of bag you can really find it on the street, and yeah, what can I say? I mean, it's because they're iconics, that's why I think people started to make it in the dupes version. But now it depends on your pocket. I don't judge if you want to buy on the street, but I would say it's really, really nice, and so far I'm really happy with my bag, so I really recommend it. So yeah, that's it, I think, from me and from my side. I don't know if you have any question. Of course you can leave me a comment, and I'm gonna try to answer everything I can, if I can, of course. And yeah, if you like it, you can give me a thumbs up, and yeah, see you for the next video. Bye.